Welcome to part two of the Ezio trilogy in AC Brotherhood. When this game first came out, a lot of people thought it was just going to be a glorified DLC, especially since it only had one city in it as well, but Rome is bigger than everything in AC2 combined. Plus, they fixed the combat problem from AC2, which is being able to break guards' defenses. My playthrough of that was annoying to no end, having to sit there and wait to counter kill an agile guard with hidden blades. But they've fixed that, and this is where Assassin's Creed truly came into its own with this game. And also started to get some of its hate with the yearly iteration.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins.
Excuse me.
A group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner. Strapped me into a machine they built and put me to work. It's called an Animus. That's where I spent most of my time. Exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy. When things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures, but we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Knowing history, I knew that we'd end the game in Spain.
I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
If Cesare was the main villain, which he is.
Understand. Please, wait. There's so many questions.
quick option I need to turn off. And we will be doing all of the optional objectives this playthrough. There's only one mission that is a problem. So if I fail that one a couple times, I'll say screw it and I'll do it off camera.
In the hands of the earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle?
What can I say? We sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
I would not believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini!
God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
Down with you, tyrants!
Is it the voice of the devil?
Turn away from them!
That wasn't a gentle push.
I managed to hurt you.
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Be ready to fight.
What are you doing?
Saving you on the lookout.
Not bad for an old man.
Agree. You still have some skill.
Buona questa.
Excellent. Good one. Impressive.
Thank you.
Pretty spry for an old man, isn't he? Whoops. As I fall off a roof.
Decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
The assassins really need to start keeping these things. And say everything is permitted. You'd think that would mean keeping artifacts that they could use to kill the Templars.
Then Minerva talked about the sun. She told of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See. Perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad?
I think Ezio's pushing 42 now, maybe?
We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Oh, and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
In all its glory. For now. I'm allowed to ride my horse in town now, huh?
Welcome back, Ezio!
Ezio!
Look, it is Ezio! Let me see!
Buongiorno!
Salve, Mario!
It's good to be home!
Two of them!
This place just keeps getting better.
Thanks to you.
Mother!
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is Mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Caterina? Here?
Is it finished, then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steel yourself, Ezio. They will have many questions.
Claudia! The Contessa, I look forward to seeing her this evening.
Some horse wrangling here.
Buongiorno.
Ezio, Mario is going to murder me. I have lost his favorite horse.
Do not despair. I will bring it back.
God bless you, Ezio.
Here.
Grazie, Ezio. I can no longer keep up with the horses. Promise me you will enjoy your good health. Do not spend as much time in battle as your Uncle Mario.
My battles have already been won.
That is good news. Arrivederci, Ezio.
If only.
So, these are the new cannons?
Yes, Signor Ezio.
May I try one?
Yes, but... Go on, tell him. We cannot seem to make them work properly, and the fool who mounted them is nowhere to be found.
Then it is up to me to find him.
We do not want to waste your time.
It is not any trouble. I have all the time in the world now.
Damn it. I was trying to cut the corner.
Salve, Messere. We need you to fix the cannons on the battlements.
Leave me be. I do not begin repairs before noon.
Do you know what time it is?
I make cannons, not clocks.
If you are busy, someone else will fix them.
Uno momento. No one else will touch my cannons. Soldiers have no respect for artillery. They expect a gun to work like magic. You need to feel her out. Give her a little encouragement. We are only equipped with simple cannons now. But I got hold of a design from Francia. A hand cannon. Something called a wrought iron murderer. Imagine firing a cannon from your hands. That is the future.
Ezio's already there, courtesy of the Codex and Leonardo.
What have you done?
We used them.
They were not ready for firing. You could have gotten us all killed. Let me see.
His breath is more fatal than our cannons.
Only when you two fools are shooting them. There, try it. Aim at something to test the alignment. The problem must be behind the cannon.
How did I miss?
Someone here knows how to shoot. Now, for the other one.
I must go.
Thanks for your help. If you hear the cannons tomorrow, do not worry. We will be practicing at dawn.
Too bad it will not do you any good.
Very funny. Now fix the second cannon.
Thank you.
Ezio.
Need some help.
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed.
Oh? What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you will not tell Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there. Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.
Machiavelli is not going to be pleased with my news.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina, to what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forli. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later. Mother! Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
Used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future. Gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing.
I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon we feared. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond, and where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
I let him leave.
The Spaniard lives? Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
Ezio, I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.
It was not the wisest move.
Welcome home. Ready to go again?
What the hell?
Don't need to ask.
I didn't press anything, it just did that.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh! What's that?
Probably just training exercises. I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight. How did we not see this?
They must have massed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the rampart. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
Lost all our stuff. In our great city. This one. Right. Miss.
You must fire at them, Fiori. Aim carefully. We can't withstand this attack much longer. Here is half the target. We have made it out.
God, that was an epic fail on my part. Like, 5 or 6 misses? Can't have that.
Signora Vittore, thank God! We must put them back at the village!
Destroy their cannon, signore!
Told me about you and your little group of assassins.
And this!
Give me the Count his friend fashion for us! We've had too much bloodshed. I think a cleansing is in order. So consider this an invitation from my family to yours!
Basta! I can walk.
Look out! They are coming! Everyone, retreat to the villa!
I cannot fight like this. Stand with me!
Cut his legs off!
Hola!
Love it! Last round is on me!
I get him! Orders. You want him to do it?
Oh. Did you hurt yourself strong?
They never stood a chance!
Yeah, you're attacking my home, so you're not getting out of here alive.
I will hold them back.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Hurry, Ezio!
Where's Mother? Is she all right?
I am here, Ezio.
Grazie a Dio.
Could not leave without you.
The way out will be dangerous. Protect our mother.
Where is Mario? I thought he would be waiting for us.
The Borgia infantry are circling the town!
Mario is dead. You must leave this place. Take mother to Firenze. Get me a horse!
You are not coming with us. Where are you riding?
To Roma.
Go, my son. Destroy them. But remember for whom we assassins fight.